Today we'll be simplifying the expression 4 minus I minus the quantity 7 minus 3i. Let's remember that we can only combine the imaginary terms or the I terms with other I terms and the real terms with other real terms. Since we're subtracting here, let's rewrite this as 4 minus I minus 7 plus 3i because we're subtracting a negative. Combining the real parts gives us negative 3, and negative I plus 3i gives us 2i. This is as simplified as we can make the expression.